Just, at halftime, really going into the game, we talked about, we knew they would do a good job on offense and they might, move the ball. And no matter what happened, we had to be patient and keep playing football. And then we kind of reiterated that at halftime. Just keep playing football for 60 minutes. That's what you got to do. We're going to run our stuff. And every time I talked to him and talked to other guys on the sideline, everybody was into it and felt like we could still move the ball. And just really proud of how he stuck together and got the team to rally around him, really.
He's just, he took some shots at the beginning of the game. I mean, he took a shot at the very end. I mean, he's just going to be a guy that is known for gutsy. It just seems like he's as resilient as anybody this league has seen.
Knock on wood, he's been, very resilient. He's a tough kid physically and mentally. And you got to be tough to play that position. You got to be able to stand in there. You got to make throws. You're going to get hit. There are going to be times that you got to step back up and trust the protection again. I thought he did that on Saturday. I mean, one occasion right after the first sack that was a little antsy back there and checked it down a little too early. But you got to trust them. They're going to come through. Just believe in them. And he did, and those guys came through for him there for most of the rest of the game, and he played well.
I know he's only got, three more games and only one more at home. What do you think his legacy?
Well, it's like I told him, okay, on Monday. I said, you're not dead. I'm not making you a martyr yet. I'm not talking about legacy. I'm not talking about anything like that. I'm getting ready to play Kentucky. That's my comment on it.
Hey, one last look back at Auburn. The last play.
I hate this thing on Tuesday when the game's over for 3 days.
Come on out on Sundays, Mondays. Come on out earlier.
I've had time to reflect.
I'm going to Kentucky.
The last play, though, he gets hit right when he's throwing it. Did he have a good shot there?
Yeah, we had a couple guys in the end zone that had a chance to make a play, and they were protecting the goal line and actually a little bit deeper than the goal line, so it would have been interesting if he had got it off.
Should he have hung in the pocket
a little bit more?
It looked like he had a pretty.